guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm filming our what's in my baby bag. I always get asked, what do you put in a baby bag? How do you know what to take with you? What if something happens? So I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to show you what's in my bag, and I've just got home as well, so I'll be able to show you what I took out with me. So firstly, I've got a Mimco baby bag. So first thing is Huggies wipes, and this is great because you can just refill them and put them straight into your bag like that. So I take them. So I always take a hat with me. Most of the time it is a bucket hat, but because that it was in the wash, he's got a little cap. I've always got some food handy just in case he's hungry. His formula, because he is formula fed now that he is nearly 8 months old, I do formula feed. So always taking lots of milk with me just in case we get stuck somewhere or we're taking longer than expected. I can always just whip him up another bottle. So that, and then along with his milk bottle as well, and I'll usually take more than one. Got a little toy handy just in case. We've got heaps of toys in the car, but in case we're going to the shop or anything, he's got something to chew on that rattles or something to just keep him distracted if he's getting a little bit restless. I've always got a spare outfit just in case. He does like to vomit a lot. So it's good to have just an outfit change there. So I usually have a little t-shirt and a pair of shorts, or even if it's a bit hot, I'll just chuck a onesie in there before we go. Of course, nappies. I use Huggies. I just can't go past. Baby powder. I've always got baby powder on me in case he gets sticky. It's been really hot, so I'll just put a little bit of baby powder on him and I'll just make him feel a little bit refreshed until we can get home and have a bath. Yeah. I like to take Sudocrem with me. It's just great for nappy rash. His little sunglasses. He's always in the car. And even if you do have a shade cover, it's just nice to know that his eyes are being protected, even though he does rip them off and like to chew on them. Sunscreen, always putting sunscreen on him because his skin is so fair and sensitive. What else have we got? Oh, chapstick for myself, just in case. Always got baby Panadol on me, especially because he's teething at the moment. And of course, Bongella, always gonna take that. Of course, baby clippers for when he's asleep, just to clip his nails real quick. He's not using the dummy anymore, but I always took a dummy with me. Wallet, of course, could take my wallet everywhere. And then I've always got baby bags. So baby nappy bags, if he does a poo or anything, I can just put his nappy in there and put it straight into a bin. I hate being real awkward around people's houses and just putting, I don't know, people put them in their normal bin or in their big bin, so it's good just to have a nappy bag. I can even put it in my bag and take it home and put it in the bin when we get home. Is pretty much everything that is in my bag. If you have any recommendations of things that I might be missing or anything like that, or any questions, just leave them down below. That's all that he has in his bag, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!